In Texas, including one that's stirring up controversy on college campuses. On January 1st, public universities and colleges will no longer be allowed to have diversity, equity, and inclusion offices. The law, passed by the legislature in 2023, bans programs and policies designed or implemented in race, color, or ethnicity. Critics say it will get rid of initiatives that help historically underrepresented students and faculty members feel included on campuses. It